This morning we're going to hear from our finalist in the vocal solo contest, and they'll come and sing for us at this time.
Good morning, my name is Rebecca Durrell, and I'm from Eastland Baptist Church in Tulsa, Oklahoma, and I'll be singing To Lift You Up by Jason Jett.
My name is Zachary Leah, and I'm from Emmanuel Baptist Church in Valparaiso, Indiana. And today I will be singing God's Word Shall Stand.
I sought a sure foundation, an anchor for my soul, a rock to build my life upon, a truth to grab and hold. I worshipped at the feet of men, but from the seats were clay. And Jesus called out, follow me, and trust all I say. God's word shall stand, God's word shall stand. The Lord in towers far above the works of man. God's word shall stand, God's crush our faith and steal our confidence away. God's word remains undaunted, a solid rock of trust. It has never been revealed, and so trust it. We must, God's word shall stand. God's word shall stand. Fear not, God's word shall stand. God's word is like a lighthouse that stands throughout all time. It's power flows from heaven, for its maker is divine. God's word endures forever, its great light will always shine. By grace alone I live it, and by faith it is mine. God's word shall stand, God's word shall stand. Alone its hours far above the works of man. God's word shall stand, God's word shall stand. Inspired of God and written by the Spirit's hand. Though hell may rage against it, though Satan lead the way, though he tries to crush our faith and steal our confidence away, God's word remains undaunted, a solid rock of trust. It has never refuse it, so trust it. We must, God's word shall stand. God's word shall stand. Fear not, God's word shall stand. Fear not, God's word shall stand.
Good morning. My name is Leah Scott, and I'm from Sumter Bible Church of Sumter, South Carolina, and I will be singing "He Knows My Fiery Trial." Thank you.
All right, good job. Enjoy that. Let's all stand together, and we'll give the contestants a round of applause as they make